What's going on, guys? This is Black Mesa 1989, and I'm back on some more Marvel Spider-Man. So if you guys like what you see today, hit that like and subscribe buttons, hit the notification bell, and let's get to it. Yeah, guys, come on now. Like, this is all in my way. I'm like, good gracious. Get out the way there, buddy. Me and Miles is walking. Copyright. We'll have to mute that puppy. All right.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late now.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure?
See, this is cool. I like the way they're setting it up.
Coffee? Thanks.
For Miles Morales.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. Fits. Good one, kid.
Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
CR what? No, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
Alright. Be my guest, huh? Mr. Smarty Pants. Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis.
Oh, that's tough.
Was killed in the City Hall bombing as reports emerged that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis.
It's like, yeah.
That even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now,
little pump.
He's come and volunteer, don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen.
Not a lot of things looking pretty good.
I gotta take off, but. Brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are bad, David.
That's cool.
might be able to improve their performance for you.
Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha, anime.
Hey, is it okay if I get here late on Thursdays? That's when the robot is.
I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'll figure out. Hold on. I'm not sure if we're going the right way. Start last checkpoint because I'm not sure I'm going the right way or not.
Get out. And he did.
What? That is awesome.
What was? Hey, computer.
Peter, watch out for those Sable people. They're heartless.
I'll be careful.
Got you. Okay, so let me go back the other way.
I wonder if Miles can fix my hair dryer.
So, I gotta find a computer somewhere. I feel like I'm walking around in circles. What's this?
Veteran homelessness is down, but still way too high. Good thing my buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix that.
Okay, so I'm going to the right spot. I'm supposed to go out? Lol. Okay, went around for nothing. Okay. Here we go.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
We're almost there, baby.
Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Whoops.
Is it true? You have no idea.
You're scaring me.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
There he is.
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Uh-oh. Whoa, that's tight. Big boy.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
Slow motion.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tanks, whatever.
That was sick.
All units, open fire.
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan.
Nice move, Spidey.
Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Keep shooting!
Hey, stop shooting!
Cinematics!
Lee,
Okay, Spotty. Nope. Got it!
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this!
The power?
What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
Flashback!
What the hell?
Whoa.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
Can I move?
I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
What is this madness?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
So we're playing
wanted to use him. A futile gesture in the end.
So basically we're now playing.
And where was Norman during all this?
Playing some Silent Hill?
Like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled.
It's Spider-Man Silent Hill.
Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled. With no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other. You will join me.
Uh-oh.
That's cool.
All the souls you've lost. The innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Back up. I'm not sure.
Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing.
It's everyone.
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls.
Whoa, what the world is that?
You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength. Kneel before me. I will pull your mask off and expose you. The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength. What?
I'm going to destroy the mask.
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin.
I will break you and leave you brain dead. You can't.
You can come back to the light.
No!
Wow. That was pretty cool. I'm not going to lie.
Thank you.
Dark Knight! Dark Knight reference.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
To destroy you. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
Hey, hey.
He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Uh-oh.
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Okay, she's a badass.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
And on that... Oh, hold on.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
I'm gonna get another phone call? Nope! Okay. So right there, I'm gonna end the video right there, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you guys for watching. As always, hit that like and subscribe buttons, and I will talk to you guys soon. Peace out.